Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Felicia Rodriguez in the First Alert Weather Center with a look at your forecast for today. Plenty of sunshine and much cooler temperatures across South Florida. It will be on the breezy side, too, with a high of 65 degrees. Tonight's temperatures dropping down into the 30s for the Treasure Coast. We'll see 40s across Palm Beach County, and a wind chill advisory already in effect for midnight tonight through early tomorrow morning. Keep in mind, the cooler weather sticking around at least through Friday, but by this weekend, we're going to rebound nicely with temperatures back to where they should be for this time of year. Saturday and Sunday highs back in the 70s. That's your First Alert weather on WPBF.com.